Hello there. Good evening. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Bian. I am from Vietnam. I go to Zhangwa Secondary School. I like to listening to music because it makes me relax after school. I don't like to play volleyball because it is very difficult to learn how to play. And I would describe myself as
an adjective for yourself? Silent, quiet,
shy.
Shy, good. Because?
Because. It is my
personality.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so we're talking about weekend favorite activity in the past and in present days. Okay, so I would like you to tell me what was your favorite weekend activity before and why, and what it is it now and why.
When I was younger, my favorite weekend activity was swimming. Swimming.
Swimming. Because?
Because it makes me more healthy and taller.
But now?
But now I like listen to music because it makes me feel more interesting and relaxed.
Okay, good. Next. So we have a habit, so something that you used to do on a daily basis, okay? Something that you stopped doing. I would like you to tell me what this thing was, how old you were, where you used to do it, who you used to do it with, and why you stopped.
I used to play piano, and
how old were you?
I used to play piano when I was about 6 years old, and I play piano at my house. I play piano alone, and sometimes I have a teacher to teach me how to play.
Why do you stop?
Because in my school there is a lot of homework. So I don't have any time to play.
Understand. Okay, I'll call the number. Please fill the gap with preposition and gerund. Okay, let's go. So, number 7.
My parents are really keen on going to Peru for the next holiday.
Number 1.
My brothers really good at making models.
Number 4.
My uncle's coming is good. I'm looking forward to seeing him again.
Number 6.
It was very boring, but he insisted on me the whole story.
What verb?
Insisted on telling me the whole story.
Very good. Okay, so we have a short story. The short story talks about some people. And after reading the story, we have to match with the adjectives. Okay, so please,
when the plane crashed into the sea, the survivors were lucky. There was a small island very near them, and they all swam there. Bob wanted to rescue immediately. He ran into the forest to meet wood to start a fire. Nobody saw him again. After that, Cyril didn't want to go anymore. He just sat on the beach shouting, "We are all going to die." He didn't want to listen to anyone else's plans. Jessica wanted to explore every part of the island to see what food she could find. She goes through a lab, could find lots of things to eat. She quickly made friends with the others and organized a hunting party. Kevin tried to cheer all the people up by saying that everything would be alright. Lucy didn't say anything to anyone. She just waited for a good signal and then called the rescue service on her mobile phone.
So we are scared, negative, intolerant, unadventurous, insensitive, outgoing, silly, and selfish. So what about Bob?
I think Bob is insensitive and scared.
Why insensitive?
Because he doesn't want to die.
He doesn't or he wants?
Yeah, he doesn't want to die.
He doesn't want to die, so he's insensitive? Doesn't work much. Okay, Cyril. What
Cyril. I think Cyril is scared.
And? So if somebody tells you that we're all going to die in any situation, you say that it's
negative.
You're a negative person, yes. Kevin.
Kevin is ugly.
Why?
Because he is. I think he is scared because he don't want to die, but he want to have fun and he think of the positive.
Okay, good. Lucy.
Lucy is the silly.
So someone, she didn't say anything to anyone. Just keeps for herself. Waited for a signal, then called the services, called the rescue services. What's the right word you would choose?
She is
only for herself. Just didn't say anything to anyone. So
selfish.
Okay. So good. Next, please. Okay, here we are. I'll call the number. Please go for from direct speech to reported speech. With number 7, I can show you where I work.
She said that I could show. She said that she could show me where I work.
Where?
Where she works.
Where she works, okay. 6, I'll send you a copy of my interview.
He told me he would send me a copy of his interview.
Okay, next. So we have 2 situations. You have 2 friends. They are in bad circumstances. You're going to give them advice about what they should, definitely shouldn't do. And could do. So, your friend is struggling to keep up with her schoolwork. Give her some advice on learning and studying better. You have bad marks. You have to understand how to study better and have good marks.
They must.
So, you should? I think you should. And your friend?
I think my friend should. Do more exercise to learn the lesson in the class.
Definitely shouldn't.
And you definitely shouldn't play.
Play what?
Play games or or something else, like computer things.
So the other friend is getting bullied at school. Give me some advice on how to stop the bullying.
I think my friend should talk to them, to their parents or teachers, to give some best advice to them.
Okay, what should we definitely do?
You definitely should do. Or build a school and must play with another more friendly.
Okay, next. Okay, to finish with, a desire, a wish that you have for your future, an experience that you would like to do in the future, why you would like it, when, where, and who you would like to do it with. So for example, I would like to climb the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest. I would love to do it because it would be an amazing experience and also one of the biggest physical challenges of my life. So is there anything, like an experience that you would like to do in your life? Like visiting another country, going to another university, going abroad to study, an idea, whatever?
I think I want to...
I would like to...
I would like to go to China, because... in China, there's many good inventions, many things to do and things to learn.
Okay. When would you do it? So after university, before university, when you're adult, now?
In the summer, after I pass the university.
Okay, good. Where in China? Do you have any place in China you would like to go?
In Beijing.
Okay, good. Who would you like to go with?
I want to go with my parents and all my family, because sometimes they can help me with some problems.
Very good, dear. Wish you the best.